Propped in bed by scars and battlements, sipping mud and going blind, I read the classics on a small screen and die a little. An unkindness of ravens gathers on the roof to discuss my fate and who will slurp the eyes and who will pick the bones and who will deliver my breath to the crusher. Each drinks from the gutter, pausing between gulps to scan the sky and peck loose gravel from my curdled shingles, then with satisfied gizzard turns to drink again. I press small keys with swollen thumbs over old ground to correct mistakes. Ravens find this amusing and squawk about human obsession with hands and history and protocol. My clever attention would be to get up now and go to the next room, but that would mean learning how to walk erect again and how to tie a sash to hide translucent skin. The ravens commiserate and consider the neurotic nature of mammals and quickly evolve from unkindness to a conspiracy. Grown weary from correction, I die some more without regret. Leave future readers to decipher these last destructive acts. The ravens have all flown, all but one. He is the constable.